You're a mean one, Mr. Trump. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Trump. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Trump. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Trump. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Trump. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Trump. Given the choice between the two of you, I think I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a rotter, Mr. Trump. You're the king of sinful salts. Your heart's into tomatoes splotched with moldy purple spots, Mr. Trump. You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce. You nauseate me, Mr. Trump, with a nauseous super nose. You're a crooked jerky jockey and you drive a crooked horse, Mr. Trump. Your soul's an appalling dump heap overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of rubbish imaginable. Mangled up, entangled up nuts! You're a foul one, Mr. Trump. You're a nasty, westy skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks, your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Trump. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank, stunk.